Hey guys, welcome back. I will be trolling today. Let's see how this goes. So many pages that I've messed up. Some of these drawings might look old, but they're not. They're really not. This looks so ugly. Wait, no, it actually looks good. Nope. I just looked at you guys, like, and I was like, yeah, I'm looking at you. This reminds me of Ariana Grande, because that's who I'm making right now. Her with her high ponytails. I'm going to say I looked when she was in Sam and Cat, and I forgot what she was. Yeah, Victorious. I haven't finished the seasons. No, this did not come out a long time ago. This came out in 2020. I'm so confused now. I forgot what I was going to say. Got plastic in my mouth. So, I said she was on Sam in a Cup and Victorious. Victorious came out when I was born. I think it came out in 2011.
Watermelon. It was already looking like a watermelon. Don't forget the rind. make it out of frosting, and then they're gonna put fondant over it, paint it green. You gotta make it exactly like a watermelon.
Yes, Mother, I'm eating all my fruits and veggies.
Look at that! You can barely even tell the difference. Tell me you wouldn't see that watermelon and be like, that's a watermelon. There is no way that could be a cake. Like, look at the detail. I am shook by the detail of this.
Shook.
Like, hand-painted.
This is not copyrighted. These are friends, not food. They're magically delicious.
I
haven't said anything for like 7 minutes.
Here's
some boots. Prepared. This is Ariana Grande. This took me a really long time to do. Ariana Grande. I did her heels. I mean her boots. Which are hashtag heels. Then her dress. And then I did her earrings. This is her ear. And then her high ponytail. I want to do something to her ponytail because this is not looking like something. I'm a huge fan of Ariana Grande. Hashtag Ariana Grande. So many tries. I was going to do another one until Ariana Grande popped in my mind. I'm trying to hit durian.
If you don't know what a durian is, it's a fruit and it's very stinky. And they're really big too. You've probably seen it in like the grocery store. Sometimes they got like one or two of them. They're this big. They're very spiky and smell like a butt sack. And someone made a cake version of it. Some people really like the cake.
Here.
Is
Ariana Grande.
Bye.
I mean, Glade!